Yeah. I mean, it's not like it hasn't turned around before.
Let's see here.
Thirty-six.
Oh, yeah, well, he makes speed.
That's the end of the session, P42.
I'm waiting for Jaws.
I know Sim 500, they've got to where they're running more than, you know, I think they ran 50 cars in one race that I was in, doubled up on the pits, which, I mean, that's fair. They showed up, let them race, you know. But for this track, 50, that would be a bit much. But I don't see why they can't run 43.
It's taking a long time to find the next one. It's like that. That girl Haas is the next one. Haas is the next one. The problem with all these cars that are in the car is now for fast. Right up for fast. This is ours.
I gotta move other things around again. Yeah. I'm gonna try it. Just in case. I mean, I know what I'm in, so. Ooh! Let's see how this thing's gonna handle. Oh, yeah.
Crap! I'm sorry, that was my bad.
There's a car approaching, don't cross the white line. New fastest lap for a bit.
13.68.
The car has just gone below 13.43.
From car, when you know, you just hit the fastest lap. 30.431.
Fastest lap for Garrido.
30.36.
Car,
85. Just hit the fastest lap. 30.358.
Yeah, it just kind of keeps you on the edge waiting.
New fastest lap for Garrido.
30.36. Start. Just hit the fastest lap. 30.355.
Hitting.
P9 till ago.
That's a good race pace, and that's a double problem. So I don't want to rubber tires out. Yeah, I've been standing down in the warm-up for just about 2 minutes. So you can get on this gun. Trying to sort out the people that didn't bother on it. On time. Or speed,
truly. P21, that puts you 0.67 off the pace. That lap was at 51.02.
I'll be in turn 2.
last lap time is at 30.94. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in, 1180 feet.
Pit box in. Five. 300 feet. 2-1.
The car in front's lap time is at 30.72. 100 feet. Oof. That's the end of the session. P21.
Oh yay! How was this? Do 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 do. Well, at least my pit stall will be easy to find. Dead last.
Oh, really?
Move it, move it. One lap to green. You're on the outside this time. Pit road is closed. The estimated SOF is 2,366. Let's take opportunity. Your car looks fine. No damage to report. There are 4 additional sets of tyres during this race. Have a good race.
The track temp is 68. The air temp is 68 Fahrenheit. B38.
It's 100 stages.
Yeah,
I joined
be.
A little late.
That's okay. It's 30 and 60.
Position behind Crawford, the inside
system.
Column.
Oops. Yep, there's somebody missing.
Catch up, 12, car. Catch up, 93, car. Catch up, 65, car. Catch up, 28, car. Catch up, 95, car. Catch up, 49, car. Catch up, 49, car.
Hey, Ethan, looks like you got the number 12.
You need to catch up to
Crawford. Yeah, we're pressuring me. I loaded in and qualified with it, and I switched to come up that.
Yeah, always let us know if that happens, because it's trying to do it, because sometimes the broadcast gets a free and refresh and sometimes not. So, anyway, just try to remember next time.
I might have PM'd the wrong person, but I just PM'd you
that,
I think.
Chris, I joined the JGR Explorer channel and let Alex know.
Oh, okay, yeah, I'll probably work with him there at the time. Okay.
Alright.
Yeah, listen, we got some people starting from the pits.
Catch up, 49. Car, about to go green. Stay focused.
Yeah, I saw all of the All Smiles team. Rich,
hey,
Jeff.
Car is off.
Wilco. Yeah, that says
it's 49.
Let's go.
Green flag, green flag.
Okay, Randall, there's a car exiting the pits. Heads up.
Yeah, there we are.
Now leading. please.
Pit road is closed. He turned me.
Catch the 01 car. You've got some damage. Let's get that fixed. You've got wheel damage. We've got big problems with that engine. You've got damage in various places. Catch the 77 car. Catch the 89 car. Catch the 62 car. Pass the pace car. Catch the 62 car.
Him trying to block the whole track, trying to keep me and Chris back there.
Second lap back, Chris.
Pit road is now open. Catch the 62 car.
Pit lane speed limit is 50 miles per hour, 300 feet, 100 feet.
Right here.
We'll need to stop again to get to the end.
We can repair most of the damage.
Oh, Lord.
You'll have minor
minutes.
Wheel damage.
Yeah. 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 Either.
Wow. They're saying you dripped up in the broadcast.
Oh, of course.
I'm sure you already said that.
No, I was, you know, going into the turn, and next thing I know, I was facing the wall.
I can be like any of the kids in here and try to
talk
him into it.
I mean, I'm in the middle lane. He's drifting down to me and then makes contact.
Yeah. Don't worry, Chris, you can call that racing.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it could very well be, you know. Oh well. Sneaky, sneaky. Yeah, I was running too tight too.
Hey Jacob, are you on your RCT set?
I think you actually thought I was going to turn the
nighttime
in
version of
I
it.
Did.
You had one of those.
Well, it's just the C open from last week.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I'm on too. Not specifically the RCT one.
Ours were very close.
Ours were kind of close, but our RCT set, the splitter would dig into the racetrack. And nobody ever altered it to work in the night, because they didn't want to give it away to regular customers.
Yeah, we were just a couple clicks of this and that in the rear, only difference.
Vegas, that was ripping, dude. I was running top 10 the whole race, and then I got ran over. And someone, but the guy behind me, missed the checkup.
Yeah.
Sucked.
Throw hands with him. Yeah, I saw that. I was just buried in top split the whole time.
You know, a stage break. Yeah.
I think I'm gonna stay second split as well as I can.
Second split had the most cautions of all of them. It looked terrible.
It did, but I'm sitting pretty in point, so I'm gonna take it.
Yeah, that's all that matters.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green.
My truck blinked and I got black flag, man. I
was trying
on the restart.
Oh, man, it hit right where the radiator and the oil cooler is, so...
Dang it. Can I get
that
clear, please?
Yeah, I mean, we can't clear it cleaned white, so it will have to be served. But you look at it after the race on the replay, but I really think it saw something that was done that was not legal.
I went into my the
other truck. I was in line. I don't know what happened. I
should have started.
Headman
is now leading.
Oh, no. Oh goodness, I gotta see this.
Why am I not surprised you're the one that caused that?
Yeah, I'm watching from the blue. I'm gonna roll back and see. You said ninth?
It was ninth, but he got turned all the way down. I don't know how no one else could cop in that. And he got
checking up on the back stretch.
He came all the way down the track.
Come on, 39.
Just a reminder for those that feel like that they may be at fault, be sure to take your EOL in the race, otherwise you'll wind up getting tagged for it afterwards. It'll be worse.
The leader, Schneider, is pitting.
Who?
I don't know how no one got wrecked other than those two cars.
Do I win the stage? Because they all pitted and that was supposed to be stage end right there?
No, the stage ends when the caution comes out.
Well, that would have been nice to know. Dang it.
We did announce it.
I'm sorry to whoever was behind me. I was talking and I wasn't going fast on pit road, so sorry about that.
I think so.
That's insane. I mean, you should be able to get another chance to pit here, though.
Are you sitting in points, Jacob? I know you missed Daytona, unfortunately.
Nah, I don't know. I got 12th in top split, so... It was a decent week. Just keep that up.
Yeah, I'm looking. The Sitz got loose way back here.
Oh, yeah. He was actually in the corner, but I don't know.
You only have to average like 220 something, right?
I know. That's about 284 right around
something
him.
Like that.
You know, that was crazy looking at the frog. It looked like real life one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds right. I don't know what I. I can't remember what I scored.
Well, the 5 kind of, 05 kind of shoved him a little.
Oh, really? Yep,
yeah, you're fine. You don't have a drop yet. You'll be alright.
He took tires in because the 05 restarted behind me.
Yeah.
But he was hurried, but man.
Yeah, the Sitz was in the second groove up behind the, I think that's the 90 Sitz. And the 05 just decided to make it squeeze in between. Him and nowhere.
Oh, so he turned him then?
Yeah.
Not a lot of fault for that, too. That's good.
He wasn't clear low, so he tried to make room.
All these kids are going to get all these black at fault, so it's crazy.
Yeah.
Main trucks last year, I was full time. I got one, and that was in the playoffs because of net code. I don't know. I still shouldn't have got that one, but.
That was me. I went the whole last half of the season. No fault. I had no at faults. Yeah, and I don't think I even got caught up, but maybe one wreck.
I mean,
and,
like, for me, like, I in cup, you know, I did cell spins in cup and stuff. Like, I had, like, 6 at faults in cup, I think.
Yeah.
When I started the playoffs. But part of that was because I, you know, it was, like, 2 cell spins.
Yeah. I think the only ones I got caught up with them, Bennett Allen turned me into the wall of Daytona.
Yep. I know I asked Brian Tarnowski for his company, for his charity.
Yeah. I've got one. I've got to update it.
We really thought we did something as well.
My cancer that I've got is a type of lymphoma, and I was running it last year. for a little bit. I just, you know, I kind of don't want to be reminded. More or less, kind of hard to explain. I know they talk about people that have cancer going through chemo and all get PTSD. I'm here to tell you, it's true.
Green flag.
That's when I was diagnosed 6 years ago. Yeah, it was rough on my kids. They both, you know, adults, but still.
Schneider is now in the lead.
Yellow flag,
get down. 49, I think you're fine. He checked up front.
What was that? Who was it? Something to the mark. I didn't hear you.
Oh, it is me, the guy who hit you from behind. You checked that way before I did. I was trying to miss you, but I think you're fine.
Yeah, that's all good, man. I knew you didn't check up as quick as I did, so.
Man, that Minto just got turned
off. I'll take the at fault for that.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, but the wreck happened way in front of us.
Oh, I know. That's about what, you know, same way Earnhardt.
Oh, yeah. Where is he going? I am so just confused at what's going on now. I don't know. I mean,
well, somebody got turned. I'm trying to figure out which one it is. It happened way behind you, and then something else happened up front.
What new paint?
Yeah.
Shut up.
You talking about the A car?
Uh-huh.
I don't know what happened. All I know is I...
Yeah, it's pretty sick.
Yes, it is.
I think Roman might match me. We'll see.
Looks like the 21.
Roman's sitting right now.
I don't know if you looked at the replay and saw me just drive around that car. I wasn't holding the brakes.
Don't listen to anything he says.
Yeah.
I heard. Chris, were you the one who got in the back here that got me a little sideways? Yeah, I actually did. It was a 0X contact, but yes.
Yeah, is there a giant dent in my back bumper? I'm just curious.
I don't see anything really in the back bumper.
Yeah, it's all good. I'll make sure I still have it.
Jacob, he's trying to get me to wreck you already, dude.
Wow, they wrecked after the
I know, coach. He's telling me. He's in my ear, too.
Really?
Yeah.
Was it the 40?
I'm looking to see. Because the yellow... Yeah, the yellow comes out, and then everybody in the front suddenly just crashes again. I was like, what?
No, the yellow, the issue in the front where Minto got turned to the right, that was what brought the yellow.
Yeah. Would you believe it's the 05 again? Yeah. Well, if I can find him, he disappeared.
No, the 05?
Yeah, I don't know if he disconnected or... Oh, okay.
What exactly happened? The guy just self-spun?
Who? Yeah. Oh yeah, I got about 5 minutes left.
Green.
I might come out and see what it's gonna do. Oh no, that fender is still missing. Yikes. Yeah.
Was that for passing you under yellow? Because I thought you were allowed to pass around the outside.
Oh.
Well, he gave it to you, I'm sure it was a restart penalty.
Uh-oh.
Can't change lanes to start finish line.
Yeah, I always forget about that for some reason.
Hold on, let me just yell at him in Discord real quick, because I've told him that about 10 times.
Okay, go! Caution, yellow flag.
He's leading the race.
Well, pass way to that.
Why did the yellow flag
close?
No, you'll be giving an EOL, because that's what you normally would have got, but we couldn't do that because the race is going. So you'll be getting an EOL.
We caught the field at like half racing speed, and we just slowed up, and I just slowed up the next door. I just decided to keep my momentum, because I forgot about the, lane switching thing, so.
It's okay, man. Some people are not used to. Everybody will get kind of scared of it. We'll be in the corner.
re-kill Jacob or what?
And where are you at?
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, got the lucky dog.
Check up guys,
on the outside.
Dog. Thank you very much.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. 300 feet.
2, 1.
100 feet.
Right, look at it,
you need to stop again.
Line up at the tail end of the field. We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Well, I took it. Oh man, I forgot because I've been behind that thing several times.
What? That's a few more cars I don't think you can worry about anymore.
Oh yeah. They're going to take each other out.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
I watched it like 3 times and I still don't know. It don't matter. It really don't matter.
I don't know how Chris got past me because I was slowing down for the yellow.
Yeah. Hey, let me know when you're getting ready to go green.
It's too green now.
Okay. Try to get as much damage as I can. I still got like 3 minutes left. Optional, but it's right there where the radiator is. My whole right front fender's missing. Ooh. Yeah.
Even after the race, just kind of
shady.
It is what it is.
Oh, this is true.
I mean, I'd even 2 at faults call it a day. Get like 1 more and then you get suspended. So it's not like that. It's like it's almost more penalty just to let him have the at faults, not to kill him.
Yeah. Not good.
Chris, next one's 60, right?
Yeah, next one's 60.
We're done. Get going.
Oh, you said 65.
I was making sure.
One left to green. You'll be lining up on the inside. Get down 20. Down. Get down 26. Down.
All right, Randall. Get ready. Safety car's coming in.
Get down. Oh, hey, car. Get ready. Going green. Letter 20. Car by. Post car is off, time to do your job.
Green, let's go.
3.042.
E35.
Back
stay that high, leave it.
That guy was all over him, 5 laps, that's bullshit.
Hold on too long. Yeah.
Little guy said, shut that face car, Pete.
Get up, 20, down.
Third place on this side is going to wreck the guy in the last class. Way too aggressive, not straight pushing.
Get up, 20, down.
Where's the 89?
Absolutely agree.
If you're talking about me, he chopped my nose, so...
Watch your speed. 300 feet.
Boxing, 2, 1.
100 feet.
Right here.
Yes, I'm
here. Ready to stop. Great hit, okay. Got to go to the end of the longest line. We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Yeah. Oof. Crap. Hopefully get it down for our noob. Here he comes again.
But not really last night.
Come on, come on, come on. You can finish. Oh, yes.
Alright, here we are.
Repairs are nearly done. Okay, go.
Wow. Blame your mother. Wow. Yeah. Yeah.
Line up, single file. Left up, three. Carbine.
Guys, I'm gonna let the dog go ahead.
Left up, 98. Carbine, you had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Alright.
Yeah. No.
Catch up, 98, car. Catch up, 49, car. One lap to green. Line up on
okay,
the inside.
Okay, Randall, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Catch up, 28, car.
Yeah. It's been one red against me, and then I spend the rest of the race trying to make up what I can.
Chris, if I take an EOL on that, will that still have the opportunity to be reviewed afterwards or no?
No, it's too late to take it now. We're already, you have to take it before we go on the green anyway.
Get ready. Safety car's coming in.
Okay.
Get ready. Going green.
I'll clarify something next break we get there.
I think they got around fender fist, so hopefully I'll be alright.
Green flag. Green, green.
Somebody just brake checked the whole inside line. Green flag. Did I? 51.937. I think somebody missed
the
shoe.
What in the hell was that?
The 24 to the top.
Yeah, good battle, man.
Jetstar, 49,
car. Oh, man, Alex, I thought you were going to keep going down. I got real worried. Thank you for back there for staying up.
Approach your speed limit in the pits. 300 feet. 100 feet.
Right here. You enter the closed pit. Go back to the tail of the longest line. Fall back. We can only repair some of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Yeah, I'm a retired firefighter. I was there for a little while. I tell you what, there's days I miss it.
The leader, Iris, is pitting.
Move it, move it!
You shouldn't be turning in that early, though.
Am I not allowed to go to someone when we're going 5 under? Or go past someone?
No.
They want you in single file. Pit road is closed.
I could have pointed up that I was told, but my bad.
Carbine.
But when I got next to you, you started coming down. I was trying to save. So.
Yeah, I had to get my pit stall.
Letter 98. Carbine. Pit road's open.
That's about what I have from that checkup. Someone just came to complete stop. Yeah.
Letter 77, carbine. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
I've heard a couple of times from people say that the somebody on pit road is going 5 miles or more under the speed limit. So if you do know, don't go around them. Just send us a message after the race, and if we look at it, somebody was indeed going 5 miles or more under the pit road speed limit, then they will get the penalty after the race, bad fault after the race.
You're going to asphalt now for not following the race, that's crazy.
Letter 3,
no, you're going to asphalt for somebody that is not going pit road speed and holding other people up. We're telling them not to go around other people, but we don't want people getting, held up unnecessarily also. So that's been a rule that somebody that's going 5 miles or more speed limit on pit road will get a penalty. It's up to the rules.
Letter 89, carbine. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
All things can't give up. I mean, one lap penalty for something to happen on pit road on lap 30.
I'm not saying one lap, I'm saying an at fault after the race.
Carbine. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Letter
93,
carbine. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Letter 43, carbine. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. One lap to green. You'll be lining up.
Safety car
here
for this lap.
Gangster 89, car.
Okay, now if I got a black flag for passing under yellow when it was not telling me to let anybody by, is there nothing we can do about that either?
No, that's iRacing. It doesn't happen to me, that's all I can say, and it doesn't happen to a lot of people, so I'm not saying that it never happens, but it shouldn't happen very often. Just make sure you're just paying close attention to what's showing up on iRacing.
I know that. It makes no sense. Now, if he was talking about me, when I was coming out of pits, I was trying to let them get around me and not block their pits and trying to get to the high side. Nobody would let me up.
Be ready. We're going green.
But I wasn't doing that.
Get ready, going green.
Yeah.
Ooh. Can we catch up?
The pace car is in.
Green flag, we're racing.
Green flag. Delete to the 30.666. Outside.
Brazil is a metal barrier on the front track. Yeah. People pulling off the track and all kinds of crap, dude.
Go down there at the bottom. Clear inside.
Check out.
Thanks, Alex. I didn't see him at all there. I only saw the one on the grass.
So why are you trying to come back up when I'm bent?
Catch up, 05, car.
Cool guy, Captain, if it started, that car is good. Now it's one.
Sometimes I can understand him, sometimes I have a clue. Yeah. I heard him on an interview with Dave, and I don't even think Dave understood a word he said either.
Your speed. 300 feet.
Boxing,
100 feet.
Right here. You enter
you
the close
to stop
pit.
Again.
Go back to the tail of the longest line. Fall back. We can't fix the damage. Move it, move it. You only have one set of tires remaining. They want you in single file. Catch up, 49. Dark. Left up, 93. Carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
They got it all fist. My lap times
hey,
were pretty
five,
close
you want
to
come pass today, or?
Not really. I was thinking about your back bumper.
Wow.
Left up, 98.
Yeah, there, 37.
Has the decals for the F-150 changed at all?
Letter 76, carbine. Catch up, 98, car, catch up, 37. Car. Letter 76. Car bike. Catch up 37. Car. One lap to green. Line up on the
okay,
inside.
Okay, Randall, get ready. Race the regime at the end of this lap.
Pass up, 76, car. Catch up. 37. Car.
Heads up, prepare for green flag.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is in.
Green flag, we're racing.
bad thing.
Thank you.
think Gabriel was still out on the road, so.
Okay.
Somebody locked it up.
The lap time was 8.87.
Oh yeah.
Alright, another, sixth other lane for you to run in.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. We'll pull you to the end. 300 feet. 100 feet.
Right here. We can't fix the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage. Move it, move it. The lead is fitting now.
Thank you.
get away from this best thing to do.
The lead is beating down.
Let's go, Charles. Yo, catch up, Duchamp.
Catch up, Duchamp.
Goodness.
Yo, guys.
Even a busy little beaver tonight.
The leader, Puts, is pitting.
Car 12, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Gets up, 34, car.
Ooh. You get off my bumper, please.
Good save.
Road's open.
I don't think I'll park him for that. How many has that Mickey's been in now? Oh. Ooh. Yeah. I didn't see any.
Watch your speed. You got plenty of fuel. 300 feet. 100 feet.
Right here. You can't fix the damage.
Yeah.
You'll still have minor wheel damage. That's it. Go. Make them last the rest of the race. Line up, single file. Catch up, single file. Car.
Yeah. Well, that would kind of make you more, a little more responsible. Boom, yeah.
One to go. Next time.
We're going green next time.
On the outside this time. Catch up. 75. Car.
Yeah. I'm still trying to figure out how in the world I got up here in the front. Oh, okay. Turn. Going in.
Hang on, we're not going green. Yeah. Not going green. Hang on, we're not going green. Not going green.
There's a bunch of bundles.
Get ready. Safety car's coming in.
I'm going to pit and let all these people get by me. Yeah.
Letter 75.
Look out for the pit speed limit. It's finally got loads. 300 feet. 100 feet.
Right here. We can't fix the damage. Okay, punch it. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Hey Chris, it's got a me 9 laps down lined up in 5th on the inside right now.
That's where I was.
There's like 15 of us took waves.
I did hit.
One to go, Nick on by. You'll be lining up on the inside. Catch up, 12, car.
It's still maybe outside line on 77.
Well, what happened is like 15 of us took the waiver around, so all of those cars that didn't take the waiver, they're going to be really far up there.
Sorry,
how did you just pop up and remain
green? Be ready, we're going green.
I was like, you know, left cars are supposed to stay high, you know, out of the racing line. So.
Get ready,
well,
go
I know, if it's safe for me to stay on the low side, I'll just tell them to pass me. Well, sometimes it is a lot safer.
The pace car is off. Be ready.
Green, green, green. Let's
green
go.
Flag. The lead did up 24.571.
All right.
Right.
Are you there? Still there at your door?
Still there. Hold your line.
Last lap time was at 33.21.
I'm gonna get me escorted back here.
Go get him.
laps remaining.
Oh no.
Goose is now making a big lead.
better him than me, I guess.
Stoney and Tane, if y'all go to the broadcast booth and interviews, I'd appreciate it, please. We will be off at next week and back in the trucks the following week, so be off a couple weeks.
Just don't hop up real fast.
Watch your speed. 300 feet.
Boxing, 2, 1.
100 feet.
Right here. Move it, move it.
That, I mean, pretty much every time I looked at her accident, he was there or somewhere near it. I'm going to have to go back and watch the replay. Yeah.
Michael, did I piss you off or something? What's going on, dude?
No answer. Oh, I know.
Well, at least get a lap. I mean, that's guaranteed he's gonna lose that. I mean, I got a top 10 from that just alone. But it's like,
woo. La la la, let's see, I gotta save that for sure, I gotta save that. Cause that 05 has, been involved in like 10 cautions, I think. It may not have caused him, but he was right there in the middle of it. Let's see, this would be 10 in Vegas.
I'm gonna watch my whole race, and every time I see a wreck, I'm gonna look at who it was. I'm gonna count them up here.
I'm gonna get me something neat, then I'm gonna come back and do the same thing.
Well, don't worry, I'll let you know what the count's at now. This is the 6.
Ooh.
Yeah, he caused that one. So that's number 1. That's...
Replays. I gotta see it. This guy is just causing all kinds of cautions for some reason. 05. Jeremy Paris. Heard that name somewhere before. I have raced with that guy before. I just can't remember where.
Yeah, don't worry. I've got him for one already.
Oh. We can end the live video.
Did he run into the 12 here?